just under a shield with a volley of arrows hitting it. Scary place to be. And there go those arrows again. Now, not only were those archers very skillful, they were also very nasty. And what they would often do, now this field has had cows and sheep in it, and those nasty archers would actually grip the arrowhead into anything foul that was lying on the field. Because if we're going back to those times, medicine is not what it used to be. So if the arrow didn't kill you, whatever horrible tainted thing it had been dipped in would fester any wound, and you would quite often die several days later of the wound rather than the arrow.
Ik vind het geraakt, dat is niet eerlijk.
Now what